The Easter Bunny got a little help today for a special egg hunt. Students from the Children's Center for the Visually Impaired were egg hunting in Lewes Park this morning. The special beeper eggs emit a high-pitched tone so the children can find them and then trade them in for eggs filled with candy. The AT&T Pioneers helped put on this annual event. And what about the forecast for your egg hunt? Erin has a look ahead to Easter coming up.